Hey guys, JC Chandler back again. I hope everybody's doing well. Today's Thursday and I was in a creative mode and I wanted to make some beautiful earrings, but I didn't want to, you know, cut any wood. I wanted to use some beautiful beads that I have and I totally forgot to put the camera on while I was creating. I just kind of went with the flow. But this is the result. I did quite a few of them and I'm pretty pleased with them. So I just want to show them to you. And so these are made from several types of beads that I already have on hand. And you know, sometimes I try to get on to that use what you got type of vibe. So that's what I did. And this was from a bead haul that I got from, I think it was, oh my God, I can't even tell you. I'm not even going to try and remember, guys. I just want to show you some beauties. This is a glass bead with a couple of cones end caps. And I have these in gold as well, the end caps. But there's that one. Cute, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Here is another set of earrings with some of the beads that I used on my earrings that I called ear candy. And those I know I got from Hobby Lobby. And this is one bead cap on there. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. I love that one. Beautiful gold. Yeah. And here is another pair that I created. I love these. Beautiful, simple, lovely glass. Those are glass beads as well. I think most of them are glass beads. This is another design using the ear candy. I call them ear candy beads. Absolutely gorgeous. Figured I'd change up the metals. So you got some gold cones and some gunmetal ear wires. And here I did the same thing. Just kind of mixed it up. Beautiful. That one looks like a Jolly Rancher. And this one is a smaller, more dainty. It's still using the bead from the ear candy, but that one is more of a silver and black color. So there's that one. More glass beads. I figured I'd double stack them on this one. And I put the cones on the very ends. Beautiful burgundy colored red beads. Those are pretty. I might do those in silver as well. And another beautiful gold. Use those same beads, ear candy beads, with gold tint and orange bead. Lovely. Most of these are gonna be from the ear candy beads. Look at that, red and blue. Those are awesome. I love those. These are from some glass faceted teardrops that I had. Love those. I have them in a couple different colors. Decided to use those in that style. Another gold bicone with a brown ear candy bead, I call it. Another one of the gold. These are beautiful. And got some blue with the long cone. Another beautiful. These look so good in person, guys. I swear. And I know. You understand that. So here's, I decided to use some wood beads that I have with some Black History Month vibe, or if you want to call it African colors. So that's a gold seed bead at the top. And these beads I used in my recent post. Here's another, just having those beads in a different layout. These are the same beads that I used in my recent wood bead, colorful wood bead wrap bracelet. I just did single wrap bracelet. These are so cute. I love these. All of them, all of these wood beads are on gunmetal ear wire. Look at that. And they're all pretty much the same earring, just redoing the beads in a different order. Here's another set of earrings that I'm in love with. Yes. This one is a purple glass. I decided to put the cones on both ends. I am loving that. Is a square. It's a square, but it's been rounded, you know, glass bead. And I decided to put the cones on both ends. And it's purple, looks like amethyst. This is one of my favorites. This is really cute and I think very elegant. And it's just a bead and an end cap, a bead cap with another bead on the top there. Look at that. And that's kind of a smoky color bead, almost a brown, smoky brown. Here's that other teardrop, in another color. Nice, beautiful red color, glass faceted. And here it is in blue. So you got it in blue, red, and green. So if you see anything that you like here, please message me, because these are for sale. And I may be doing a live with these and several other pairs of earrings in the next day or so. Just so you know, I'm probably going to change the time on my Saturday lives just a little bit later on Saturdays. But that information will be coming soon. I want to thank all of my subscribers and welcome all the new subscribers to the community. Thank you so much. If you enjoy this video or this videos like this, please like, comment, share, and I would love it if you subscribed if you haven't already. And I'll be posting more of these type of videos, more earrings. I think I may make some necklaces to go with them, just because I'm preparing for some upcoming events, and I hope you are too. My first one is in the spring, and it's not until March, but you know, you always want to have enough inventory because our goal is to sell out. But these are what I have so far, and I feel like I'm going to be making quite a bit more. So stay tuned, guys. I hope you're having a great day. Tomorrow's Friday. Yay! Go be amazing. Bye.